details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says a young woman in her 20s approached his home.
Thank you. Yeah.
disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene.
Fighting them after all.
Did those kids find us?
I should have been more careful.
You look at better already.
Thank you.
Not quite yet.
Your little friend put up a better fight than this.
Come on! Make it interesting, will you?
Tracks here.
Come on back now. Got some. This is pointless, you know. This is going very badly for you.
I'm gonna find you.
I will. I promise.
You get away from me!
Thank you.
adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs, investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas composed of fox bones and the if their connection is unknown, but not likely coincidental.
That's what I get for taking it easy on them. Damn kids.
Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him. Oh, this is gonna be easy.
Get that stick out of my face! It didn't go too well for the last man that did that.
So soon.
Don't worry. I'll find you.
Listen now. Everybody's time comes eventually. show you.
Ain't no tracks here. It always tastes best when it's fresh, don't it?
Skeeter, I'll go give you that.
I'm gonna find you.
I will. I promise.
Oh, you ain't getting away. I'm keeping you.
No guts. I thought you were tougher than that.
They couldn't have gone much further.
Come on back now. Got something I want to show you.
The bad man's in me.
And you're gonna meet him real soon.
Don't worry. I'll find you.
Listen now. Everybody's time comes eventually.
You wanna know how your friend died?
I can show you!
Wait a minute.
Woo!
Nah. Got nothing. Don't worry. I'll find you.
They get loose, I ain't sure what's gonna happen.
Listen now. Everybody's time comes eventually.
You wanna know how your friend died? I can show you! I'm gonna find you. I will. I promise. Oh, you ain't getting away. I'm keeping you. Something I want to show you. The bad man's in me, and you're gonna meet him real soon.
everybody's time comes eventually.
The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he is helping participating in an agreed-upon way and that he had no connection to the
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up. Kids, where'd they go? You can't hide from me. I got you now. You're a buddy. Please, I'm gonna hold up.
Boy, I'm gonna take this stick upside that skull if you keep missing.
It's too foggy. I know you around here somewhere.
couldn't have gone much further.
Come on back now. Let's just get this over with.
You're just in time for supper.
Too dang old and worn out for this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix? There's some blood over here.
Focus.
Need to clear my head. Now you listen. I ain't much interested in chasing you around much longer. So stop your running! I can't hear nothing. I'll give you that. Everybody shut the heck up. I can't hear.
Hard times is good for people. I know how to raise them. Just look at my Johnny.
Lord mercy! I'm getting fed up as all get out! You better not be...
That one ain't gonna make it much further.